Using AI to create images is a standard practice these days. Even I, as a graphic designer, am using Leonardo AI to create images for my website, social media, and my newsletter. Not because I'm lazy, but the technology is so advanced that I can use AI to create images for some projects and focus on other aspects of my online business. The issue is that sometimes AI generates really outstanding images, but the text on the images is misspelled. This is where I like to use Canva and its latest AI feature called Grab Text. This feature is excellent. It enables me to extract text from any image and modify it. So let me show you how this AI feature works. For this video, I have created a vintage looking poster featuring the channel's name and a brief text stating professional graphic design. I have decided to change the font and color of this text. And luckily, this is easy to do. So click on the image and then go to the upper menu and select the Edit Image option. Once done, in the Magic Studio section, use the Grab Text feature. As a gentle reminder, this feature is available only for paid users in Canva. To use it, you must have one of the paid plans. Now, when you click on the Grab Text feature, the AI automatically detects the text on the image and gives you two choices. You can either select the All Text option or click only on the text you want to change. So I'm choosing the Click option and select the text I want to edit. Then I need to click on the Grab button and wait. Now, the AI has selected the text and I can work with it. I can change the text, color, position, size, and font. I can even write something new instead of the original text. Honestly, I found this AI feature quite helpful. It allows me to work with the images even more and customize them in the way I want. And I like that Canva is always adding new features to help people make designs. And this text changing tool is just one of many cool things you can do. And if you want to learn more about the new features and apps within the Canva platform, subscribe to this channel to stay up to date with the latest videos.